Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome America's biggest disc jockey, the only radio personality actually visible from space, the man who plays Jersey's favorite hits. He's living large, very large, and loving life. Ladies and gentlemen, please make room for Big Joe Henry.
I can't believe it. Here we are, week 3 of season 14 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, and it's happening right now here at Jenkinson's. An absolutely picture-perfect day for the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show. I'm very, very excited. It's July 5th. Great crowd tonight. We're going to have a great crowd. And get a little of this. These contestants competing for cash prizes, $5,000 in cash to the winner, and a brand new piano from Worldwide Piano and Edison's. It's about to start. We've got 12 terrific contestants. Week 3 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show starts right now.
Hey, everyone. It's week 3 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show. Get ready to watch all these kids sing or play their hearts out. So we're going to meet some contestants, actually all of the contestants, and we're going to start with little Anthony over here. How old are you, Anthony?
10.
10? And what are you going to play for us tonight?
A drum solo.
A drum solo?
Thank you.
What song is it?
No, it's just a drum solo.
One you made up?
Yeah.
As a 10-year-old? That is awesome. Good luck. And you are Katie. Where are you going to be performing for us tonight?
I'm going to be doing Gunpowder and Lead by Miranda Lambert.
Is Miranda Lambert one of your favorite musicians?
Definitely, yeah.
All right, cool. Well, good luck. All right, what's up, Marcella and Mackenzie? Are you guys excited to perform?
So excited.
What are you guys going to be playing for us?
Smoke by Maddie and Teddy.
I've never heard of them before, but I'm sure you guys are going to do an awesome cover of it. So good luck.
Thank you.
All right. Amanda?
Karen.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
I swear by the end I'll know all your names.
It's okay, I was called Aaron.
All right, so what are you going to be doing tonight?
I'm going to be playing my guitar and singing.
What are you going to be singing?
Stand By Me by Benny King.
So you guys, you are?
Lauren.
Marie.
All right, so what are you guys going to be performing for us tonight?
For Good, from Wicked.
From Wicked, nice. Well, good luck. And
thank you.
You guys better sing your hearts out. What's up, Isabella?
Nothing really, just kind of singing.
Just chilling?
Yep.
You excited?
Yeah.
What are you going to be performing for us?
I'm going to be singing Don't Rain on My Parade.
Don't Rain on My Parade. Nice. That's a good choice. A lot of people choose that. Are you excited?
Yeah.
You are? Nervous?
No.
All right. Well, good luck.
Thanks.
All right. What's up, Anna Grace?
Nothing.
All right. How old are you?
12.
12? And what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
Black Velvet by Alana Miles.
I've never heard of her. Is she one of your influences?
Not really. I just really like the song.
All right. Well, that works.
Then, and it shows my vocal range.
Really nice. Well, you are a true singer then, right? You perform a lot?
Yeah.
Cool. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
All right. What's up, Summer?
Not much. Just chilling.
What are you going to be performing for us tonight?
Addicted to You by ABC.
Oh, nice. Are you excited?
Yes.
All right. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
All right. What's up, Sydney? What are you going to be performing for us tonight?
Free Fallin' by Tom Petty.
I was actually really excited for that because I love that song so much. All right, cool. Well, good luck. So how old are you?
16.
And what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
Oh Darling for the Beatles.
Nice. On your keyboard?
Yeah, I'm singing too.
How long have you been playing the keyboard?
Since I was 3.
Since you were 3. Wow.
Yeah, but I haven't been singing for that long.
Doesn't matter. But you're going to do great, so good luck.
Thank you.
Contestant number 1, take a step forward.
Yeah.
Take a step forward. Take a step forward. Give these contestants a hand, will you please? Thank you guys very much. You guys did an outstanding job. It was tough. Thank you guys. The audience voted you guys to go on to the semifinals. I'm supposed to take two, but if I throw one of you out, I want to get out of here alive. So I'm putting all three of you into the semifinals. Oh, I got a hug. Look at that. So congratulations, you did a great job. You did an outstanding job, Anthony. Nice job, pal. We'll see you in August, all right? Get off the stage.